our end zone. I brought him home. I brought him home to Adelaide. This troubled world behind, and if I'm feeling down and blue, or troubled by some foolish game, well, she always seems to make me change my mind. I feel fine anytime she is around now. She's around now, almost all the time. If I'm well, you can tell she's been with me now. She's been with me now quite a long, long time, and I feel fine. I lean on, lose their meaning, and I find myself reading in the places where I should not let you go. She has the power to go where no one else can find me, to silently remind me of happiness and the times that I know. Well, I guess I just got to know them. It's in what she's got to say, how she thinks of where she's been. To me, the words are nice, the way they sound. I like to hear them best that way. It doesn't much matter. Says them mostly just to calm me down. I feel fine anytime she's around me now. She's around me now. I guess just about all the time. If I'm well, you can tell she's been with me now. She's been with me. Long time. Yes, and I feel fine.
Vitamin-infused mist pop out onto the stage. It looks good. Makes the lights look good. Something the way she moves, that tune, I probably told you this before, but I played that song as an audition song when I auditioned for Apple Records in London in 1968. I played that song for Paul McCartney and George Harrison. The Beatles had just started their own label, and they were. It was just great timing. I was. They were finally at the right place at the right time, and Paul liked the song enough that they signed me to their new label, first person signed to Apple Records, and George, of course, liked the song too. He liked it enough that he went home and wrote it himself. It's all recycled. I certainly stole as much as I possibly could. Anything that I could take from the Beatles, I did. And turnabout is fair play, as they say. I'm going to carry on now with a song that was an album title, a title tune from the album That's Why I'm Here. And this is a song inspired by sadly by the death of my close friend John Belushi. But as the song said, John dies high, he's brown bread, which is Cockney rhyming slang for dead. But anyway, John's death was a shock and a tragedy for all of us, but for me it was a turning point and a wake-up call, and I pinpoint my own recovery from that sad event. So it wasn't a total loss. Anyway, here's that tune, That's Why I'm Here.
Got you a bucket of beer. I break into a grin.